Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna tell you about the best screen recording software for PC and how you can use it to record internal audio also. So without wasting any time, let's begin. First of all, to download the software, go to Chrome. And search for iSpring FreeCam. If you scroll below, you can see the official website of iSpring FreeCam. Now download the iSpring FreeCam from the official website. Just click on the download button and your download will start. Now install the software from the downloaded file and I will show you how you can use it to record internal audio. Once you have downloaded the software, open the software. iSpring FreeCam 8. Now it might ask you to activate the software once you open the software for the first time, but the activation is not necessary. It will work even without that. So once you open the software, click on new recording to start a new recording. From below you can see that you can also change the size of the recording window. You can do that from here, or you can also set the custom size from here. If you're recording for YouTube videos, I recommend using 16:9 to record 720p videos. Now if you want to record internal audio, hit on the settings icon and from here you can see. Now if you want to pause the video during your recording, you can set a button for it from here. And if you want to stop your recording, just hit the escape button. Also if you look below, you can see the sound recording option. Now, if you check box the record system sounds option and uncheck this option microphone, you will only be able to record internal audio of the system. But if you also check the microphone option, you will be able to record your voice as well as the internal audio of the system. Now this is a built-in feature of this software. It's really easy to use. Now once you have changed the settings, unmute the mic from here and hit on the record button. Once you have done recording, hit the escape button. And from top you can see that you can edit the video from here. You can save the video in .wmv format, or you can also upload the video to YouTube directly from here. Alright guys, that's it. That's how you can record internal audio on this software. And if you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments down below. Thanks for watching, and if you found this video helpful, please leave a like. Hit the subscribe button to help me reach 100,000 subscribers by 2020.